Welcome on our channel. For this recipe, we will make the millet porridge fermented with baobab biscuit. For this, pour a little water on the sieved millet flour to soak for 3 days. We will also prepare the mashed baobab or bouye. Then dilute to pour into boiling water. Also pour your mash or baobab powder. Add the juice with the lemon zest as well as sugar. Serve with crumbled pieces of your baobab cookie. Pour a bag of vanilla sugar and also prepare milk pancakes to accompany instead of bread. Baobab biscuits mixed with porridge increases the taste of baobab in the mouth tenfold. If you appreciate this video, please don't go without liking, it's super important. And don't forget to subscribe, thank you.